Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll be talking about the best place to find the Prawn Suit Drill Arm. Now, there are many locations where you can find the Prawn Suit Drill Arm, but I find this is the best place and most, plentiful and reliable place. Now, if you do not find drill arms here, make sure and go and comment it down below. That way I can know that this is not a good location, and I can make videos on the other locations where you can find them. But I am, 99% sure that this location will get you the Prawn Suit Drill Arm. So I've hopped into my world here, and I am just going to use my Seamoth for this. You can use whatever kind of vehicle you want, but I find that using the Seamoth is best. Okay, so basically you're gonna hop in whatever vehicle you're using. Definitely recommend Seamoth. And you're gonna use the back of the Aurora for guidance. So the back two thrusters, you're gonna go parallel to those in this direction. Now, conveniently, I have a beacon marking where we need to go. We need to go to the second blood kelp biome. But just if you do not have a beacon, away from the back of the Aurora. So you're just gonna head across the grassy plateaus. It's only like 300, 400 meters away from the safe shallows. And you're gonna find this, this kind of cavern right here. You're gonna go past that and kinda go over through this. It's a tiny patch of the dunes, but you're not going to find anything in here. So basically, you're just going to head down and down, and I believe you are in the dunes biome, but that's completely fine. So then you're just going to keep going across the dunes biome a little, and you'll end up back inside of the blood kelp biome. So you're gonna go down into here and underneath this kind of overhang slash arch. And on the other side of this, there will be a wreck right here. So there are multiple ways to enter. I'm going to enter from the bottom because that's the best way to enter. But you can also find all of the nuclear reactor fragments. They're everywhere around here. But you mainly the prawn suit stuff. So you come in through the bottom here, and immediately you're gonna want to turn around and go over here. And look at that. I've already been here, so there's not as many prawn suit drill arms. I've already collected quite a few, but here's one, then you can get that. Now if you keep going, there's gonna be even more. Here's another one. And then you can cut through the ceiling here if you want to find, like, an extra amount of them. Boom, cut through the ceiling. And I'm not sure if there's going to be any up here. It's kind of a gamble. That's how it is with blueprints in this game. But you can really just explore all around here. There are vents connecting literally everywhere in this area, so you could just keep exploring. But yeah, that is where you find the Prawn Suit Drill Arm. I know that I only found two of them in this video, but do not worry. I've already came here and collected most of them, so that means that there's usually about, I'm gonna say there's usually about 20 of them in that wreck. They're really plentiful. So yeah, that was my tutorial on how to find the Prawn Suit Drill Arm. I hope it helped you and that you enjoyed. Goodbye.